Hello, hello everyone, welcome back. So let's go for the race in Imola GP. So let's go for it. Remember guys, this is a park firm event, so let's go for it. Let's not change the parts until we are out of the park firm area, park firm section. So alright, let's go to the next session. The race is 5 laps and it's sunny day.
Welcome once again to the Autodromo Internazionale Enzo Edino Ferrari. The clue's in the name. This is very much Ferrari home turf, and the locals will be out in force today to support their team in what we hope will be a magnificent spectacle of motorsport. On then to the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. One lap of Imola, anti-clockwise of course, unlike most Formula One circuits, will take our drivers round 3.1 miles of track. 19 turns, 9 right-handers and 10 to the left. Drivers will need to be precise at the hairpin at turn 7, given the subsequent uphill section. Without a good exit from that corner, they'll lose a lot of time on that stretch. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Ace lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Norris, and Daniel Ricciardo, Button, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen, and Bottas, Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Pierre Gasly, and Alex Albon, Joe, Latifi, Tsunoda, they've taken a grid penalty, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat is Anthony Davidson. Ant, our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching out for as they head into turn one?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn one as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
There's Calorical Racing Team.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going.
All right. Let's start race.
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power.
All
regain the position.
Let's continue.
Seconds.
checkered flag for me.
Awesome driving today. That's four race wins in a row.
Driving today again. It's me.
They take the checkered flag then here in Imola in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. Ace increases their championship lead. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I have to give it to Ace. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
Let's move on to the constructors, and Red Bull take over as championship leaders. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.
All right, let's advance. We got you through a pay sponsor, Outqualified Arrival. We're going to add a new sponsor. Let's go for the Equido oil. We got development failed. Let's review the upgrade to attempt development again. Okay, so So we have an activity-packed timeline till the Miami Grand Prix on 5th May. Alright, that's it. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. So, that's it for the Imola Grand Prix. So, thanks for watching. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. So, please subscribe to the YouTube channel and follow us on social media. So, see you next time. We were gonna go for the Miami Grand Prix. So, goodbye.